Hey, we got tip number two for splitting firewood. Best time to do it, as cold as it is outside. The reason why you want to do it when it's super cold outside is the moisture inside the wood freezes and it makes the fibers that much easier to split apart. So, you have a choice of when to split firewood. Do it when it's freezing cold outside.